July 12th, 2018, 5:59 a.m. We got those beams hitting. Ready to throw the filter on. I think we're gonna try the filter now. It starts going behind them clouds. And it is what it is. It's going to be like this for this morning, maybe tomorrow morning too. That's what the news says anyway. We'll see. A lot of popcorn looking clouds. Alright everybody, be safe out there. Peace out. Yeah, just same spot as always. Look at where the sun's coming up now, right between the two trees, just like I said. It's on the downswing. Yep. That's kind of odd. Going through those clouds, it's like weird. It's like it's dimming. It dims for a second. Let's go back and stare at that and fast forward. Okay, we're back. I want to get a little bit more of this. I had to download the card, it was just full. July 12th, 2018, 6:11 a.m. Wow. Pan this up just a little bit. Coverage going on right here. Alright, it looks like that's what we're gonna get. It's already up there. But as you guys can see, it's hitting to the right. It's going closer to this big taller tree right here in front. Alright, that's what we're gonna get. I'll try to get some more when it gets up a little bit higher past these clouds by this popcorn up here higher. When it starts getting up around in here, I'll try to get it, but I already know it's not going to be right there. It's going to be over here more. So, yeah. All right. Everybody be safe out there. Peace out.